cruising there. You see, she gets off to a very good start.
Trying to hold on to the lead here at the end, and does. Hill coming on strong late. 60-meter hurdles, they're off. Gauntlet trying to pull away through the middle, and she's won. 8.49 unofficially. The official time will come in. It is 8.44.